Hi friends, how are you? I'm Mohammed Leon from LeonsBD. Welcome to LeonsBD. In this video, I will show you how to merge multiple PDF files into one PDF file. Okay, there are a couple of ways, but I will show you two ways, both online and offline method. Without any further ado, let's get started. Okay, so I have created a three PDF file. Okay, so this is PDF file 1, PDF file 2, and this is PDF file 3. Okay, so at first we will see offline method, then we will see the online method. Okay, so I'm opening my MS Word software. Okay, from here open, from here browse, desktop, and from here I'll select PDF file 1 and open. Word will now convert your PDF to an editable Word document. Okay. PDF file has been converted to MS Word document. At the same way, we'll open our PDF file 2. So open, browse, desktop, and PDF file 2. Open. Okay. So PDF file 2 has been converted to Word document. Again, we'll open PDF file 3. Open, browse, desktop, and we'll select PDF file 3. So this PDF file 3, open. Okay, so this PDF file 3. From here I'll show you. So this PDF file 1, PDF file 2, and PDF file 3. Now I'm going to PDF file 1. We'll go to at the end of the document. Here we will paste the PDF file 2. I'm going to PDF file 2. We'll just copy the whole document. Okay, from your keyboard just press Ctrl A for selecting all, then Ctrl C for copying. Okay, I'm going to PDF file 1 and here we'll paste it. So press Ctrl V. So see, this is Word document, PDF file 2. So this is PDF file 1 and from here PDF file 2 has been started. Okay, now we'll go to at the end of PDF file 2 and I'm going to PDF file 3 and again press Ctrl A for selecting all, Ctrl C for copying. We'll go to PDF file 1 and now here we'll paste it. Ctrl V. Okay, now I am showing you from the beginning. This is PDF file 1. Okay, just scroll down. This is PDF file 2 and lastly this is PDF file 3. Now what we'll do, this is Word document actually. So all the PDF files have been converted to MS Word document. Now we have to save this document as PDF. So file, from here save as, browse. We'll save at desktop, from here file name combined PDF. Okay, and save as type important PDF, save. So this Word document is converted to PDF and after converting it will be opened automatically. Okay, see, so this is our combined PDF, PDF file 1, scroll down, PDF file 2, again scroll down. This is PDF file 3. Okay, so this is actually a very effective way. Okay, so this is how you can merge multiple PDF files into a single PDF file and that is very convenient. Okay, now we will see the online method. I'm going to my browser and here I will search for PDF merge online. Okay, enter. From here I will use ilovepdf.com. okay, so I'm clicking on here. So select PDF files, just click on this button. From desktop I'll select all my PDF file, that is PDF file 1, Ctrl PDF file 2, Ctrl PDF file 3 and click on open. And here you can see the preview. So this is PDF file 1, PDF file 2 and PDF file 3. What you need to do, just click on merge PDF. And the fun fact is, after merging the PDF, it will be downloaded automatically. See, PDF file 1 underscore merged, that merged PDF is being downloaded. Right click, from here open. So this is PDF file 1, scroll down, PDF file 2 and PDF file 3. So actually this is online method and that is very straightforward. Okay, both online and offline method have some advantage and disadvantages. In offline method, if you need any kind of edit, you can do that, but in online method you are not able to do edit if needed. If you have any query, just comment in the comment section, I will reply. You can follow me on Facebook and Instagram. The Link is given in the description box. If you like this video, give a huge thumbs up. Share this content with your community. Thanks for watching. See you in the very next tutorial. Till then, take care.